Hey, good morning. Fabian Garcia, DPT here. Today, Tuesday, January 12th, 2016, I want to introduce our Corexcell Isokinetic Accelerator. This machine was developed by Zachary Fuller down in Pennsylvania, and literally handmade, custom-made machines. He handmakes these at his factory, and I was fortunate enough to get my hands on one last year. Thanks again, Mr. Zachary Fuller. Gave a huge amount of credit where credit's due for building us this machine. Isokinetic accelerator is really interesting because what it does is it stimulates strength training or maximum neurological output of any desired muscle group that you want by eliminating the eccentric phase of motion. So what it does is that it reloads the concentric. So within this strength training unit, the muscle is not taxed. There's a weird expression I have around here is that we train the nervous system and the muscle takes a huge backseat to what we're doing. We do not train muscles here. We train movement, and in particular, we train movement via efficiency of stimulating the nervous system training. So what we emphasize here is nervous system training for athletics. With the isokinetic accelerator, you can keep firing through the concentric motion at whatever point that you want, the acceleration phase, the terminal velocity phase, anything that you want to do. You could do a series of one rep maxes on this if you want, just going for maximum effort, just establish your rhythm. Completely safe. The resistance comes from a series of fan blades on the inside, so there is no way you can beat this machine. There's six different levels on this, and afterwards he also provided attachments where we can apply monster bands that we use from Elite FTS to provide more resistance down here. And the resistance is actually designed to, again, stimulate the tendon reflex. So once you push the machine up, it's not gonna bring it down heavier, it's gonna bring it down faster. So it teaches you to be strong and fast at the same time. Another nice aspect about this is that you can also do leg presses on this. And once I remove this bench, you can tell it's set up for squats, set up for any type of overhead press. But here's the resistance going up, and then watch. No eccentric whatsoever. Eccentric training is a hypertrophy technique for bodybuilders. It is not functional training at all. I don't know how one got mixed up with the other, but if you see the people who are really elite companies, like, for example, Hot Performance Center, Zachary Fuller Center, Corexcell, Speed of Sport, you really look at what these guys are doing, they are completely eliminating bodybuilder techniques. Who's extremely good at that is Ashley DeFranco's gym down at Onnit Academy. They're extremely good about eliminating useless hypertrophy bodybuilder movements that have somehow been misconstrued and misappropriated and substituted into proper sports training. This is nervous system training. This is not muscle, this is not glamour but muscle, this is performance enhancing training based off of the theories, again, of Dr. Yuri Verkhoshansky. So pretty high level stuff that we're doing here. Hopefully I'll see you sometime in the near future so you can enjoy it, and thank you very much for your time.